Street Art Academy, it's a youth organization, mostly of children of African descent between the ages of 10 to 21. They learn a lot of things, dancing, leadership skills, mentoring as well. It's for both young boys and girls. Members of the Street Arts Academy are called crew members.
What I love about street arts is that everybody has their opinion to dance. Our choreographer is brilliant. He makes us feel so happy and he makes us like enjoy what we're doing, and we get to like do different things about our culture and where we're from.
We are able to talk in a free and safe environment, you know, to discuss issues they've kind of internalized.
We talk about serious topics in the world, like racism and global warming, and we do it through dance, which is another powerful way of art.
Most of the children we're working with are African-Irish. We have two cultures here. I'm one person, but I'm two cultures. This is where the children come. They feel so much at home. They feel relaxed because they see it as a safe space to dance, to feel happy. Nobody's judging them here. We're just listening.
I love this place because everyone is included and we feel powerful together, and we have amazing dance moves, amazing choreographer, and a nice family feeling here.
They are children, they just want to tell you more about themselves. I've laughed with them, I've cried with them. Without the assistance of the National Youth Council of Ireland, we wouldn't have been able to expose our crew members to most of the leadership skills, the workshops, various workshops and seminars they've attended, you know, that has really exposed them and brought them out to understand what they are as youths in Ireland